Well, hey guys. So it's been a hot minute since I've recorded a video. Moved into a new apartment. I've been working so much. I've been sick. I feel like crap. It's just been a long process. So today I just kind of want to chill. I finally got a new Black Box Record Club, so I'm going to open this with you guys. The vinyl curating company that is the best one out there, in my opinion. You get 2 vinyl per month starting at $30. If you use my code, Friends of Kelsey, you can get 25% off your first box. Oh, let's go. Okay, so I wanted this so badly. Charmer is an amazing like emo math rock band from Michigan, and they're gonna blow up. I'm telling you, all these bands in Michigan, this album is amazing. Cream Vinyl, 186 out of 500. Sick. Dude, I'm excited. I wanted this one so bad, and I was planning on getting it eventually, but thanks. Ooh, that's super cool. Stop. Oh, my baby Mac DeMarco. I haven't listened to him in so long. I thought he like fell off the face of the planet. But this is one of Mac DeMarco's albums. We'll have to read the card. I don't know if it's just called 2. I'm so excited. Sweet. And, oh, this is amazing. I think this is because I gave a review or because I commented or something. Dude, thank you, Kyle. I need these so bad because I give them away every time I sell vinyl. So I got a bajillion sleeves. Ooh, that's sweet. Happy New Year. Here's some great vinyl to get your 2019 started off right. Album number one, Charmer. The 2018 debut self-titled album, according to the lead singer, about my last semester of college. I can't even tell you how excited I am about this. I just got into Charmer a couple months ago when I made my fall playlist, and they're just great. Album number two, Mac DeMarco 2, I guess that's what it's called. The 2012 debut full-length album from the Canadian musician released on the Captured Tracks labels from Kyle. Dude, I seriously love this company so much. I can't express my love for this company. Dude, Michigan's music scene is like through the roof right now. They got Hot Mulligan coming up, Charmer's coming up, all these bands coming up. Oh, that's cool. It looks like a pinky cream colored vinyl. I like that. Eee, that's pretty. I'm pretty sure Baby Mac is gonna be just black. It's just black. Very nice, very nice. Oh, that's super cool. I don't know if you guys watched my latest video of my vinyl update, but my last Black Box Record Club box, I got Sorority Noise and Balance and Composure, and I was so sad because I didn't record it, and that was like a bomb box, and I was super stoked about that. And all the sleeves! I need all these sleeves. Thank you, Kyle. I appreciate it more than anything. So do you guys like this sweatshirt? I got it from the Real Friends Holiday Show, which is super cool. I met Joe again for the second time. He was a sweetheart. The first time I met him like 2 years ago, I didn't really talk to him because I was nervous and I'm like, I don't know what to say to these people. But I was with Drew this time and Drew's like, oh my God, we have to go say hi. And I was like, no, I'm scared. But he went up to him, we talked to him, and we were like, oh my God, we love your music. Meh. Just like stupid cliche shit. But he was really cool. He's like, oh yeah, thank you guys for coming out. I appreciate you. He asked us our name. I was like, sweet, that's cool. And he was like a really great guy. And then he went up and sang with Real Friends for like 5 seconds, which was cool. Let me know what you guys want to see next. If you want an apartment tour or anything. It's not that cool. We have like nothing in here, but that'd be fun. Or music things or meme things or I don't know, something fun. Thank you guys. If you're still here, appreciate y'all. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon. Goodbye.